Oh.
Es un asunto de trabajo.
What's happening?
I'm just getting some tips on the phone.
Sorry about that.
Almost the car, amigo.
Oh, geez, damn it!
What? You absolute fucking idiot!
That bastard just robbed me! You gotta help me, bro. He's got my wallet!
Same for you!
What is wrong with you?
Yes, I
can. What? Wow.
Get out of the fucking way. Start up, you piece of shit.
That movie was such an epic fail, I cannot believe it.
Go! Fuck!
Excuse me!
Fuck's sake!
Oh. Sorry!
Just whatever.
You are a trifling motherfucker!
This shit!
Thank you. Yeah!
like a tough guy.
Come on!
You damn motherfucker!
Shit, sorry!
Shut up!
Citizen. I pay my fucking taxes like everyone!
Sir!
motherfucker!
Appreciate the help, buddy. I'll take it from here. Best we don't mention any of this on the paperwork. This is Officer Lewis. Suspect apprehended and requesting backup. Over.
You don't see, driving! What is this bullshit?
All right, come on. Let's get you up. Okay, let's get you to the hospital.
No hospitals! Can you take me to Sandy Shores? I got people there who can help me out. Chola Springs Avenue. Look, thanks for this. Another 20 seconds, I'd have had the cops all over me.
What the hell happened back there?
Don't worry about it, okay?
Oh,
it's not worth it.
Hey, I'm helping a bleeding girl who won't go to the cops or a hospital flee the scene of a dead body. I'd say I deserve some information here.
Just a job that went wrong. Trust me, don't want to know.
Trust me, I do. We call it competitive intelligence. What kind of job are we talking? Bank? Jewelry?
So you're in the game?
I didn't say that.
Look, we hit a pawn shop, okay? But it was a sting. The cops were waiting for us. It was supposed to be an easy job, low risk, 20K each. I was the driver.
But not a very good one.
Hey, I got us through 3 roadblocks. We had half of San Andreas law enforcement on our ass. We'd have been home free if that son of a bitch hadn't pulled a blade on me at 100 miles per hour. He spun us off the road. You cross me, I put you down. No second chances.
Sounds like you need to find a better crew.
Considering I got 2 in custody and the other one dead on the side of Sonora Freeway, I need any crew, period. Why? You know someone?
Again. I didn't say that.
They got nothing to connect me. No real names, no addresses. Left all the money. Way too hot to wash. I'll get myself patched up, lie low at the safe house for a day or two, then see what I can put together. I can't stop shivering. This ain't good.
Just hold on. You'll be okay. Keep pressure on it. We're not that far away.
Damn, I don't feel my leg so good.
You're the one who said no hospital.
Prick!
I don't believe this.
Immigrant cocksucker. Come on, you piece of shit.
Oh.
I don't want to die.
Holy shit. No, why?
That's crazy.
I hope you didn't shit yourself.
So you're gonna drive into me?
This ain't fucking it.
Let's go, now!
On there.
What the fuck, man?
They're trying to kill me.
You better get out of here, civilian.
Are you deaf or just dumb?
Why are you still breathing? Shut up!
I need you to fucking...
Man, am I glad you came along.
Come on, let me sort you out. I gotta get my karma back on track. Over here, I got some paper stashed in the car.
And at no point did you think about giving that to the guys about to kill you.
Them bikers ain't right in the head. Who blasted a fool over a half a key?
Drug dealers who don't get paid, that's who.
Come here, man. It's all good. Let's make this right and be on our way.
Okay, but this is as wrong as make...
Jesus!
Moron! What is this shit?
Oh, shit!